Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set up headphones and a microphone on macOS. Hopefully, this should be a simple tutorial if everything works as it should. Before we get into the method, there's just a few things to mention. You can of course use the built-in mic if you are following this video on a MacBook that has one, and also if you want to connect wireless headphones via Bluetooth, then I will soon have a video showing that method. You can follow this video if you just want to set up a pair of headphones or a microphone, just follow these separate parts. Finally, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. We'll start by setting up our headphones or audio output device. We first need to connect them to our device. You should have a few options in terms of connection types. You might have a USB Type-C device or a traditional 3.5mm headphone connector. Check the ports on your device to see where to connect it to. If you have a newer Mac, you'll probably only have USB Type-C and 3.5mm connections. Depending on the device you want to connect, you might need an adapter for it to connect properly. If this is the case, there should be plenty of options to buy them online, and they won't cost too much. Once the headphones are connected, they should work automatically straight away. However, we can check that our Mac is detecting them properly and also change a few settings. To do this, go to the Apple logo in the top left and click on that. Now choose System Preferences, and then find and click on Sound. This will open the sound settings, and you now need to go to the Output tab, although you might be in there by default. In here, you can make sure that your headphones are selected from the list of available devices and also change the balance of the volume. Finally, you could change the volume in here if you wanted to, although this can be done in other places too, such as on the keyboard. It's as simple as that for setting up headphones. If you wanted more ways to customize the sound, you could download an equalizer from the App Store. This will allow you to change some of the sound frequency levels to make it more to your preference. Let's move on to the setup of the microphone. The method is similar to that of the headphones. We first need to connect it to the Mac, unless you want to use the built-in mic if you have one, which is fine also, but obviously you don't need to worry about connecting it. If you use the 3.5mm port, then that will support both the headphones and the microphone. Again, you may need an adapter to connect it. Once you have the microphone connected, we need to go back into the sound settings. This method was the Apple logo in the top left, then System Preferences, and then Sound. This time, click on the Input tab. You should see a list of all of the microphones connected. Choose the one you want to use from the list, and then you can change the sensitivity of it by moving the input volume slider below the devices list. You can see the volume of the mic when you speak with the input level bar. Once you have set the volume, that is just about it for the mic. One thing to remember though is that you may need to select the mic within the application you are wanting to use. These settings will be in each app. And so that is how to set up headphones and a microphone on macOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.